So, dove in. Don't want to take it out too fast. Like, I want to take it out at a moderate pace that I can hold for a long time. So I have enough energy to be able to, like, sprint the last 100. And then, don't want to breathe into your turns just so that you can cut off even more time. And you don't want, like, other people crashing waves into you so you don't choke on water. And it's important, like, you get some good kicks off the wall, but I don't do that every time, so I need to start. If I can do that, then I'll definitely be able to drop more time. And I think for me, turns are my weak spot because I'm able to just keep going on the top of the water, but when it comes to the turns, I kind of fall behind a little bit. So I think being able to not breathe out of my turns and kicking off the wall is definitely.